back with another video. I'm Reckless.
I'm Chris.
We got Lenny Kravitz, Flyaway. Pretty sure I didn't heard one of his songs before. Probably heard this. You remember his daughter, right? I showed you a picture of him before, and his daughter. Let me show you right quick. You're gonna be like, oh, okay, yeah, I remember. I showed you him before. Her right here.
She plays freaking Kimmy.
Yes. That's her. So I had when I first originally seen it, nice for y'all, you feel me? Throwing out suggestions and stuff like that. It was pretty tight, you know what I'm saying? And we finally got to react to him because I literally just showed Chris him not too long ago. I was like, you know, that's Lenny Kravitz, you know what I'm saying? Father, you know what I'm saying? It's crazy.
Yeah.
But did definitely, you know what I'm saying, glad to finally get to react to him and his music. It says here, Kravitz won a Grammy Award for Best Male Rock Vocal Performance 4 years in a row, 1999 to 2002, which is lit. You know what I'm saying? Fly Away won Grammy in 1998 for the Best Male Rock Vocal Performance. So it's lit. Yeah, we're good. You know what I'm saying? Definitely gotta get in this video. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Definitely. Make sure you hit the like button, subscribe button. Let's get in the video, y'all.
I wish that I could fly into the sky so very high, just like a dragonfly. I fly above the trees, over the sea.
I didn't even know this song was his. This song hard as hell. I didn't heard this song before.
Yeah.
This song is fire. I didn't know it was him though. That's wild.
I want to get away. I wanna fly away. Yeah. I want to get away. I wanna fly away.
See, this is, I like the concept and, you know what I'm saying, and what he's trying to put out, though, too.
Yeah.
It's real, like, straightforward, and, like, it doesn't leave you thinking, like, oh, okay. He literally saying, you know what I'm saying, like, you want to fly away, like, get away, like, be a different place, shit. Who doesn't?
Right.
You know what I'm saying? Especially with the world we going, you know what I'm saying, with what we got now, you know what I'm saying? It's, why wouldn't you want to, you know what I'm saying? I'm afraid of heights like that, you know what I'm saying, a little bit, to a certain extent, you know what I'm saying? We talking planes, that's right. We talking about jumping out of planes. Like, I ain't gonna say roller coaster. I like roller coasters. But, you know what I'm saying? Stuff like, you know what I'm saying, too high that it just don't make sense. It's not something that I would put myself into. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So going to space, that is a little bit, you know what I'm saying, up there.
Right.
But I do, you know what I'm saying, it's, I like that. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I like the video.
Yeah, I like the video and it, you know what I'm saying? You
letting them, the meaning behind the video.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
And what they doing, you know what I'm saying?
Cause and the drummer.
Everybody can go to space.
I seen the drummer, it's a girl.
I didn't even notice that.
Yeah.
Got some good eyes there. You been eating carrots. Carrots.
Oh, yeah.
I want to see a live concert with him.
Yeah, that would be nice.
I want to see how well he can play the guitar he's holding right there. I'm trying to see what he can do.
What?
I'm definitely trying to see what he can do, you know what I'm saying? I definitely enjoyed this a lot.
Yeah, I like it.
Being free, you know what I'm saying? Getting away from all the bullshit, you know what I'm saying? I like that. That's what's up, you know what I'm saying? Definitely make sure y'all comment down more. Lenny Curtis, we'll definitely check some more out. Definitely appreciate y'all suggesting this, you know what I'm saying? Letting us know. You know what I'm saying? Definitely appreciate it too. You know what I'm saying? For sticking with this, watching this. You guys, make sure you hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, catch y'all next time.